Good morning, everybody. How are you? I am doing pretty damn spiffy. So, I got everything put away, put everything back at the village, and I am ready to take on a sundial. And I am really nervous that I don't have enough room. Because I did not measure. So, fingers crossed that the sundial fits in this area. Okay. Oh, goodness. I need to find the center. Let's plop the bed down here. Okay. Let's see. That'll be covered. Let's go with plain old stone brick. Just figuring out what the heck I need. Oh, before I forget, the original builder is Gardner? Kind of hard to see the whole name. Because there's something over the end of it, but I believe it's Bitgardner. If I'm wrong, please let me know. I want to make sure I give proper credit. So, yes, please let me know. Okay, let me see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3. Shoot. 2, 3, 6. Okay, this isn't gonna work. So what I'm going to do is make this area bigger. We need this space. Saying goodbye to our tree out front. Not like we don't have a ton more. So, I did a thing. One of those things that, you know, you're like, yeah, I probably shouldn't do this, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Matt got me like a caramel coffee ice cream. I don't remember the exact name of it, but essentially it's just caramel coffee. Wow. Okay. Anyway, really, really, really good. So I decided to have some for breakfast this morning. You know, as one does. It was really freaking good. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Damn. Am I not going to be able to build this here? That's what it's starting to look like. I didn't realize how big this was when I decided I was going to build it here. I think that I made an error in judgment. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Shit. Okay. Let's what if I took this tree down? Hello. It heard me talking. You would. I'm gonna have to put the chest down too. Stuff I don't need in there. One second. My worry is that I'm going to cut into the wrong tree. But if I do, I do. I think I just did. Oh. Did I get it all? It's so hard to tell sometimes. Oh. All right, let's bring this out. Oops. Not sure how to dirt. Not sure how much I need to bring it out. Okay. Let's do that. Let's see how that does. Okay. Let's dump this stuff. Yeah, that's plenty. Let's move this. Okay, I think it'll fit out. I am going to do a quick print screen here and then open my paint. Should have done this already, but wasn't thinking about it. I honestly thought I could do it from the smaller picture, but it's a little smaller than I would like. Okay. Now, my only problem is I have no idea how to tell which direction to face it, I think. So that the sun, where is the sun? The sun's over there. And it is setting, so I would assume this is midnight. I don't think that it really matters, does it? So if that's midnight, then I need to be standing here. A stair needs to go there. A block needs to go there. And a stair needs to go there. Okay, there we go. Okay, so the sun should be, yes, over there. I think I'm doing this right. I don't have any instructions. I'm just going off of I'm off of guesswork of basically the sun sets and rises. So I'm assuming this will be, oh wait, I'm a goob. Okay. So this is the way they have it set up. So this over here should be sunset. This should be noon. This should be sunrise. And this should be midnight, according to how it's looking. I hope I'm right. Okay. Let's put a chiseled and a cracked and a stair. Let's just cobble. So let's do stone, stone, chisel. I see no shadows. Is that because of the trees? Are the trees gonna make this not functional? Well, they have trees around theirs. None of the trees are casting shadows, so this may not be functional, period. Oh well. It's still fun to have. So I'm gonna go with it's not going to be functional, but that's okay. We don't have shadows, it appears. Okay. And let's see, this one comes out off of this. It looks like a space of two blocks, which would be here. I need dirt. Oh, I was gonna use the mossy stone. Ah, goofed. Okay. So, everywhere I used this, I'm gonna replace it with mossy. Okie dokie. So then, 1, 2, 3 over, 1, 2, 3, and then down one should be right here. right into my path. Huh. Okay. Will actually get replaced. Not that I'm thinking about it. Okay. Anyways. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3. That's right. I have no idea if I placed that one correctly or not. Okay, well. 1, 2, 3, down. 1, 2, 3. Maybe more like right there. That looks better. Okay, 1, 2, 3. That's not right. So it is by no means perfect. But in all honesty, it's not bad. I'll take it. We now have a non-functioning, functional sundial. No. Let's get rid of the dirt. And add tough. Oops. go quicker if I used a shovel. Grabbed one stack, so I'm gonna have to go back and get more. This way. Well, it may not be functional, but it still looks cool. I am disappointed it's not functional, though. The tutorial says it's functional, but maybe my texture pack just doesn't have shadows. So maybe other texture packs or other texture packs or maybe the original game have sun with shadows, I guess. I think what I'm going to do is dig up the area where the path was and just move the path. Like, wasn't that path right there? Rather than just covering it up. Okay, so let's grab all of this. That can stay, I think. this. Do that. Okay. Do the mushroom cow. Poor thing needs a solid. Needs a home. I think I'll do that next. I was gonna do a library, but I think I'll do the mushroom first. Wait, what? I should have more than one stair in there. Am I losing my mind? Where are my stairs? Did I put them away? I put them away, I bet. It just looks like a cool monument. That's better. Okay. Non-functional. Oops, I didn't mean to close that. Non-functional sundial in place. Okay, let me look up mushroom. What about mushroom build? Thank you. Mushroom pen? Mushroom cow pen. You're telling me there is no cool mushroom cow pets. Interesting. Hold on. I find this hard to believe. It's a cool statue monument thing. Let's clear out our inventory. I know I got wood. You go there. There really is no mushroom cow barn. Interesting. Okay. Let's go back to Pinterest. That just seems weird. I have a flower. Don't know why I shut the door. Let's keep these all together. I'm going to put this here. Whoops. Okay. I do have more iron, I wasn't sure. An idea. And we'll put the other lantern. And it won't place there, so we'll put it there. It's a fancy light now. To put the cows in. See, I've done everything really fancy so far. Where are the cows? Let's breed. Hard to believe I've bred all of you. This is kind of cool. If a little on the plain side, but why aren't you working, computer? I'm sure I could make it look a little less. If the computer overloads, I'll know what I need to grab. There it is. Okay, this is by Deer Rods. It's not that it's plain, it's just one color. So I think I'll change up some of the color. By going with some yellow glazed terracotta and making some more, right? Yeah. And then I don't have a lot of oak. I have to travel. Ooh, I do not want stripped oak wood. What does strip jungle look like? I like it. But what would be the roof? Down there. Chris, that doesn't belong there either. Any other? Okay. Yeah, probably oak. Too late. It's actually not too bad, but I think I like the oak more. Couldn't find the stairs there for a second. I don't need more than that. Okay. Let's I need a fair amount of jungle wood, so I'm just gonna take it all just in case. Oops. Okay. I need walls. Cobblestone and mossy cobble. Let's put the stairs here. Think stone. Yeah. But I do want to look at the mossy. Oh, I only have two of them. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, goodness gracious me. And I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. At least 7 lanterns. Usually. Oh. I need hay bales. Oh yeah, I need the terracotta. Okay, while this finishes smelting, I'm gonna run and use the restroom really quick. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. Of course it didn't smut while I was away. Oh well. I'm gonna open my coffee really quick. Okay. Let's just take this with us. Grab some more coal. It is dark. Okay. The mushroom farm is going to be over here, so we're going to have to extend this out. Want more of this. I was hoping, well no, I didn't want it to spread, but I'd like more of it. You need to fly over here. You got on my shoulder? No. Okay, you can stay there. That's fine. Let's see how wide is this thing. Okay, bigger picture. Let's see. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 wide. Guessing. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Yeah. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay, let's go fix the creeper hole. Okay. Let's go like that. Okay, I know I got more dirt somewhere. Do I not have more dirt somewhere? I thought I got more from the creeper, but I guess I used it all on the creeper. Oh, more dirt. Oh, I need to put the furnace down. Get cracking on that terracotta. Oh, my eyes. Then the bed can go there. We need to keep coming up. Yeah, let's go ahead and come up to like this. One second. This needs to come up more. Hey, that's still good. Now we need to come up here. Need another stack of dirt. Damn. Guess I should have grabbed a few. All right. The tree is definitely coming down. And this tree needs to come down. I have to come up another level. I'm gonna need more dirt. I think I'm gonna grab a couple stacks. Because I need to come up even another level still. Watch this, I might grab too much. It's okay. This tree's gotta go. Okay. Then this tree needs to go. What's my dog? Is that it? I think it's despawning. Okay, it's on the... No, it's chilling on its own. Do I have enough dirt? Am I gonna have to go back again? That was weird. That keeps happening. I may not be able to stream today because it's happening without much playtime. Usually I've played a while before that happens. See what happens, I guess. I didn't grab enough dirt. Oh my gosh. Let's go get more. One stack will do it. With some despair, I believe. Have a spot for sticks. Well, let's make some torches. There we go. Nope, one more sec won't do it. Oh my gosh. Okay. For real, one more stack will do it. With a lot of extra. Good thing I have a lot of dirt. Couldn't imagine having to go out and find dirt right now. And just digging up a bunch of dirt. The clock was shining, isn't that? I thought that meant that it was nighttime. Just must have been showing that it was on the hour. Interesting. Okay, so I need to come out a little further. I don't know, this might work. I may need more dirt. Because I don't want it right on the edge like this. I'm gonna run and get another stack. Okay. Anybody else? Now that I have to stay away from the village for an hour. Although I might just go to the village. So I can get a totem of undying. That looks good. Okay. Our chest. Gonna get rid of the junk. Okay. So I need trap doors. You know what? I never use them because they don't look what's the word I'm looking for? They don't look like they belong as much. But I'm gonna go ahead and use the jungle trapdoors. If you're new to my videos and have never seen the jungle trapdoors before, you will understand why they don't look like your typical trapdoors. The oak, which is what I typically use. See, that's a jungle trapdoor right there. The oak that I typically use looks like that right there. So it looks a little more blendable instead of being a picture of a frog. But because it's a mushroom, I'm gonna go ahead and do the frog. Why not? Okay. So, let's start with our pillars. Looks like I'm gonna need planks. Or slabs, rather, not planks. Always do that. Okay. And looks like I'm gonna need more of these as well. 15 is probably not enough, but that's okay. Okay. Let's see, one, two. That's so hard to tell. So I'm just gonna wing it. Because it is extremely difficult to tell in pictures how many blocks a person uses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 or 7. I'm gonna go 6. That's gonna be upside down. There we go. Oops. There we go. Okay. Well, I'm doing this kind of weird. Lantern. Okay, okay. Now. Wait, no, I do still need those. Oakwood planks. I need more. Okay. So it goes in. 2. That can't be right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I made it way too fucking big. How big did I make it? Oh. I know what I did. I put those down where the fence is supposed to be. Oh my goodness, these fence is supposed to be here. Okay. One moment. I'm like, why is it so huge? Okay. Yeah, that happened. So, let's try this again. My blonde hair is showing. One, two, three, four. So, I am a natural redhead. However, that being said, I have a natural blonde streak that runs up underneath all of my hair. And yeah. I know it's not true that there's those blonde moments or whatever, but I still find it funny because I have those moments where I'm just like totally lose my mind and do something that doesn't make any sense whatsoever. I admit, zero offense to any blondes out there, just in case anybody's bothered. There we go. Let's try this again. Down. That was right here. Right? Okay. So this. Okay, hold on. So if I do 1, 2, 3, door, door, 1, 2, 3. Okay, that's off. Hold up. That's out too much. Okay, so. Glad I discovered that when I did. Okay, so post, wall, door, wall, post. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. My turn. Okay. Now this and that. Okay. This at the very least goes here. Two guy. That I'm gonna use. Do it. Storage. I know I have a lot of doors. Ani, you just went outside, buddy. There's no way you have to go. I mean, like, literally just went outside. Let me in. I always think of, no way. I must have put them at the other residents. Or at the village, rather. Okay, I need to make a door. Through the doors. Yes. Okay. Then put that up, bring that down, and this goes here and there. This is where it's going to get interesting. I don't know how the trapdoors are gonna look. No. They're not gonna look good at all doing that shit. How? That's how. I did it wrong. Okay, I only went up 2. There we go. 3. Ha ha! Nope. If I turn these, no, I actually like them. Oops, maybe this way. Yeah, okay, I like them that way. Okay, getting there. Now, for the stripped jungle. Come on up, buddy. I'm not going to play ball with you right now, but you're really welcome to come up. Good boy. Lay down. Yes. I love you too. Entirely sure if the support beams need to go up more. By just a notch to match the structure that I'm doing now. Or if because of the way the roof is, I should leave it as it is. Okay, I need fence. Actually, before, well, then slab and trapdoor. So it'd be slab. Now, let's figure out the side. It looks like there's a three. Three, then a post. Let's see. Post, one, two, post, two, three. Okay, So I need to go 1, 2, 3. Post 1, 2, 3. I need to go back. Didn't quite make it big enough. There we go. Now that should be 1, 2, 3 post. 1, 2, 3. Awesome. Thank you. So the roof slopes, so it goes up from here. So I think I'm okay having this part at 6. I think. We'll find out. No idea, I can't see anything. This is all guesswork. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know what they put, but I know what I'm gonna put. Oops. Won't be able to place anything on that. I am going to have to go up another level. If I want anything to function. So right here. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Let's grab some dirt. Because it don't hurt. There we go. Oops. Jungle wood. Shoot, I need more oak. I gotta travel. Where's the sun at? If my sundial worked, I wouldn't need to go looking for the damn sun. There we go. I got a ton of oak. I am not gonna go cut down some oak trees. I don't think the grass grew back. Oh, shit. Damn it. I forgot about that. Genius. Absolute genius. I brought a raid to my village. I forgot 100%. Don't kill all my villagers. Don't kill me. Oh, crap. Where are you at? Okay, really quick. Spawn here. I see you. Okay, gotcha. Next. As the villagers seem to be staying for the most part. There we go. Stay indoors, guys. Okay. Ah! I wasn't expecting you. I wasn't paying attention. I'm gonna die so much. Just know that I don't have any armor on. That happened. Oh my goodness. No. Okay, we have a vindicator in the house. Will you leave my house? I only have 3 hearts. Okay, calm down. Don't stress. Get it this way. You're getting emeralds. Ooh, put that on. What do we got? Oh, how'd you get in there? How did you get in there? Tell me my villagers are safe. Okay, you guys are safe. Stay here. Where's the golem? Is he around? I think everybody's relatively safe. Everybody, I need to be safe anyways. Somewhere. Where? Yes, I'm aware. Just not aware of where to go. Where are you at? Okay, we need to. Oh shit, sorry. About to heal the golem. Okay. Even though you hit me, still gonna heal you. Be only one left. But where? Hi. Yeah, there you go. Okay. Kill the golem. Because I think he's low again. Okay. Where's the raid? Are they inside or outside the village? They are inside. Oh, yeah, yeah. That's fine. I really don't have a choice in the matter. I have a choice in the matter, I guess, but. Okay. Ooh. Let's ditch that. Oh shit, it's night. Let's not add more complications to the situation. Shit. We're adding more complications to the situation. Fine. It's alright. Pardon me. Okay, this time it's letting me sleep. Whoa, he broke down the door. Or started to at any rate. Oh my gosh. What is it with these one hits from these guys? break my door. Okay. So yeah, they can get into buildings. Okay, I got another. I need to heal. I'm gonna die quickly. Oh, hey, thanks, Golem. My inventory is way too full. What? Okay, let's do that. That should be good. Two mobs remaining. Put me at one heart. Where's the other mob? Well, while I search, I'll be able to heal. Don't make me lose my totem of undying. I think I'll hold on to it. Hello? Where's this last mob? Break this to see if the iron golem moves around. Where is it? The door looks intact. There you are. Whoo. Okay. Well, that was fun. I still can't believe I did that. Okay, I need to run and use the restroom really quick. I will be right back. I am back. Didn't I bring potatoes here? Is doing better. There we go. What's the book? Smite. Okay, why did I come here? Oak. I needed oak. No. Okay. Let's finish emptying our inventory here. Where did I put the potatoes? Is it here? Yeah. Redstone. Oops, enchanted books is up. What did I say? Smite and power. Okay. Okay. Shit, I missed. Okay. Need a door. Let's put that here and here. Okay. I need another door. Excuse me. For a second, I thought that placed in a weird spot, but it didn't. Okay. Now let's give the back something cool. Probably kind of repeat the front to some extent, but not exact. Go up. I need glass. This is a lot bigger than what I need for a mushroom place, but oh well. I might do some changes. For example, take this out. That open. Think what I'll do is add gate. Oops, I made jungle gate. Oh well. can kind of just wander. Maybe eventually I'll get I think what I'll do actually is make this the mushroom side and make this the regular cow side and make that over there just sheep. I think that's what I'm gonna do. At least I can get over here and take my last oak. There's the junk I want. Just go all the way up. I think instead of the glass, I'm gonna use fence downstairs. Since that's what's being used here. It makes the most sense. Okay. On that one. This one I'm going to let go off into here. It's getting dark. Yeah. Okay. I need some gates. Don't know how many I need. Okay. Why are you doing that? Hello. Thank you. I'll deal with that later. Okay. Then I need. I'm not gonna be able to do that from here. It looks like trapdoor. It sits. Okay, I've got oak planks, and I've got oak log. I need this. No. I need jungle. There we go. There we go. I don't know if 20 is enough, but we'll give it a go. Chip. Dang it. Oops. Damn computer. Okay. Give me 1 second. Matt just messaged. I'm letting him know it's okay to call me. So he's gonna call here any second. And we'll talk for just a minute or two. And then I'll be back. I keep playing while he calls or while we talk, but you just won't be able to hear me. Okay, he says he'll call in just a minute. So I am gonna need more trapdoors. I don't know how many. Let's make that. And then where'd that go? Right there. Made more than I needed, but that's okay. Pretty sure. It is. Actually, I think. Nope. Like this. How? That's not possible. So how did you do it? Ouch. Oh. Whoops. Well, you know what? I like my way. They did it different, or I did it different, however you want to look at it. But I'm gonna go this way. Embrace the different. Okay. So now we have a little sitting area up here. Makes me wonder. A little decor to it, and then oops, no, I'm gonna add this. There we go. Only bummer is that there's no actual city up here. It is what it is. It's a cool little area, anyways. Okay. Now on this side, they placed a chest and some greenery. So I need to go get some leaves. I'm out of oak leaves. I'm gonna have to get more. Shit, it's dark. That worked well. That also worked well. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna face that the other direction. Oh, I used extra torch lanterns, so I'll need to make more. Okay. Let's start the roof. I can't get up from there. Oh, there you go. Okay. This is the front. I should have come in one. Oh, well. It is what it is. Okay, of course, they use the whole weird in out design with the stairs. So it goes like that, right? And then it goes like that. And then like that. strong. There we go. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. Oops. And then, shoot, I didn't mean to fall. I feel like I should be saying I declare a thumb war. Okay, Matt's calling. I'll be back in just a few minutes. Thank you. Hey, Skulls. Sorry about that. Hope you're still here. I was having a quick conversation with my guy, getting everything set up for our plan for the day. So, having our little break together. How are you doing? If you're still here. Okay. I want to take this out. Yeah, Sonics, I hear you. Okay. I'm getting whiny dog syndrome over here, which means we need to take a little break, take the four-legged creature outside. Oh, there we go. Almost. Anyways, I'm gonna take the fuzzy boy out. And I will be back shortly. There we go. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I've got just about an hour left before I have to jump off of here because I have an appointment that I have to go to. So we'll build till then. Let me see. I'm confuzzled again. And why am I not surprised that I'm confuzzled again? Ooh, that was close. Okay. So, after my appointment, I believe, don't quote me on this, but I believe what's going to happen is we're going to take the fuzzy one for a walk. I don't want to say his name because then he'll know what's up and he'll get all excited and think he's going now. So we'll take him out and then we'll come back and Matt is going to go back out, I believe, and do a little more work. And I will do a little more stream. This isn't right. Well, that's okay. I don't know what I did wrong, but I'm not gonna worry about it. It still looks good. I goofed a few times on this build, to be honest, but that's okay. I'm not angry about it. Just want to say I appreciate all of you that hang out, just watching, lurking. You're appreciated. I figure I must be doing something right if you're willing to sit and watch. Okay, so back to the lantern. Going down. I should have gone the other way. Could have gone the other way. Oh well. There we go. Then I need. Do I have hay bales? Oh, I was gonna use yellow glazed terracotta. What did I use? Okay, I'm gonna change this a little bit because I forgot. Here, I wanted to use yellow glazed terracotta. Goodness gracious. Let's use it over here too. do need light in here. So... do I have hay bales? Oh, I have to go to the llamas. That's right. But it's getting dark. Anyways, as I was saying a little bit ago, Matt is going to call me around noon, so a little under half an hour to let me know he's on his way, and probably a little after that, I'm not sure how much after that, I'll jump off here and get ready. And then we'll go to my appointment. And yeah, like I said, I'll be back. I'm not gonna I'm not gonna stay away if he goes back out and does more work. 'Cause I got a bunch of stuff I can do on here. So many ideas that I wanna do, wanna try, wanna learn. So, definitely not done if he's not done. If he decides he's done for the day, then I won't be back on. Just kind of how that rolls. let's see. So, let's put one there. One there. And one there. Okay, they will be able to get... My turn. Up. There we go. Let's do all the way across. And I'm going to do the same on this side. Just for aesthetic. Aw. Okay, need more oak fence. Yeah, three should be enough. Yeah. Cool. Okay. So I need some light in here. Need to figure out what I want for flooring. Maybe some stripped oak. Oh, I don't know about that. Maybe some deep slate? Just making a little, like, entry, I guess. How did I get a mushroom? Oh no, how did I get the mushroom there? Weird. Interesting. Okay, whatever. Let's plop this down. Yeah, sure. Let's okay. I am really not sure what I want to do for the floor. I think smooth stone for the front. And tough for the inside. Come on. Eventually, I gotta go get a second mushroom. There we go. Oh, you need light. I don't have light on. I used my last lantern. Okay. Have that until I get a lantern. There you go. Now comes the difficult part. Thank you. should have checked this one. This could be interesting. I don't know how many I have. I don't know what happened to the ones I didn't get. I'm happy if I get 3 or 4. Looks like I got 3. And sleep. I think it's about the same size. I don't know, I could be wrong. Looks like you tried. Okay, well, you guys want to try. Anybody who didn't make it? No. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cool. Anybody else who didn't make it? Get some of the sheep over here. Shit. And how did we do? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's try again. Come on. Come on, guys. Oh, I have a cow. Cow, you're making life difficult. How we do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Sorry. Oh, hey, Lee. Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Cool. There we go. Let's take care of the crops really quick. I need to get gray wool or dark gray wool sheep over here since my sheep can't get grass right now in the village. Oops. Because I put my grass block in the wrong spot. And they ate all the grass. Let's take care of the bees really quick. Excuse me. Taking that. Nothing personal. Still have a lot of design decoration to do in here. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with the place. But the wheat can go here. Actually. First, before I do that, and I might put if I put a carpet there, would they be able to get? Okay, yeah. Yep. They can get out. Okay, where did you go? Did you go upstairs? Wait, I swear one came out. What? Okay. I get it. I need a carpet. I need two carpets. take all this. Put it away. Whoops. I'll keep this oak here. That way I have some. There you go. Sleep. Okay. Let's just go like this. Okay. carpet. That's what I forgot. Oops. There we go. Okay, dirt. And anything else that goes in here? Anything else goes upstairs. There we go. Let's make some copper blocks. There we go. I remember right, I have some honey or honeycomb at the desert. Oh, wait, before I leave, I do have to go back out. I'm gonna leave that. Oh, I won't place. Yeah, okay. There we go. Well, so much for that. I have some pretty cool ideas for different things that I'd like to use. I forgot to dye my sheep. Dang it. Okay. I need to get ink sacks. Okay. What did I just realize I forgot? Oh, the sheep. Okay, do I have ink sacks here? Because I don't think I have any more back home. So I need to go get some, and I'm pretty sure I can get some here. Somebody left the door open. Whoops. Drowned. I need ink sacks. I wonder if the sundial would have worked better here. Because the sun's actually visible through the trees. Well, that's cool. So what I needed. Go ahead and teleport back home. Go downstairs and get some bone meal. Oops. Give me 1 second. Seeing if Matt's on his way home real quick. Excuse me. Light gray. Gray. Okay. There we go. I only have 7, so I don't need more. I'm not gonna dye all the sheep, I'm just gonna dye some of them. Let's see, we've got brown, white, black, and light gray. White, brown, white, brown. I said brown over here, right? Brown, white. Okay, we're gonna dye these guys. There we go. Okay, that should be everybody. There we go. What? Cool. Well, if you're gonna eat, I'll come back. Sweet. Anybody else? Y'all welcome to keep going. I feel like it's 38, but I have some at home, at the village, so that's okay. Let's go back to the house. Grab this stuff. Let's drop the dye off. You just go like this. Okay. He is on his way. Cartographer doesn't seem to be able to get out anymore, which is nice. Yeah, I should have made the grass go further. Oh well. Care to trade? Okay. We'll trade again soon. Let's see if we can trade some potatoes. Why are you only giving me one potato? Interesting. There we go. Get you a little leveled up at least. Then okay. Okay, there we go. So I am going to build two chests real quick with wood. I'm going to grab because I got rid of all my wood. Yep, there we go. I'm gonna place one here, one there. grab two signs. Just so happens that I have two. And this one is food. And this is copper blocks, right? Okay. When I come back, I think I'm going to make the library. I think. Don't quote me on that. But for now, that's going to be it for me. I'm going to get ready for my appointment. I hope that you all have a great day, and I'll see you again really soon.